This building was designed for passive cooling. Let's see how it's doing. The degrees are in Fahrenheit. The temperature in the shade is 96.3. At the top of the building you just saw, by the vent, it's 80 degrees. And at the floor, it's 73 degrees. These are the temperatures in Celsius. I think it's fair to say that passive cooling works.